Welcome back, everybody, to episode 987 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today we'll be playing Until the End by Breaking Benjamin. And we're just going to jump right into this. Just going to jump, dive, head first. I'm not starting over. Like too fast or too slow. That is the worst. I am not good at figuring out if I'm too fast or too slow. In long strings like that, long lines. God, the timing on this is so unnatural to me. It's like, it's like a quarter beat ahead of what I feel like it should be. Now it's not. Now it feels fine. Is it just the song? Just a weird song? Or is it actually the timing of the game? Well, got the hang of it, I guess, finally. Oh no, I was looking at the camera. I knew it was a mistake. Oh god, now I'm just cratering. I will go on till the end. The end of the game. That's fun. Is that the sole reason why this is a 3 difficulty? Because otherwise it feels like a 2. Dancing night, not enough, never ends. One thing I miss from not Clone Hero is when you would whammy and it would actually change the sound of the chord, of the hold. I guess that's too hard to implement. Or I don't know. I don't know what's hard and what isn't. I just miss it. There's almost no reason to whammy anymore. Other than star power, but. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, feel free to leave a like, a comment, or subscribe. And join us next time for another live Rolling Stones song. The first one was great. I hope this one is also. Yeah, come back and I'll see you then.